Stanton inside the forward 50. Oh, terrific Mark Gumbleton. That's what we've been waiting for. So many people, when he was drafted, swore by him as one of the finest aerials they'd ever seen. He puts it through for a man loose behind, and the mark is taken by Hocking. Hit the deck, over to Gumbleton. That's good for his
Valentine. He'll try something here.
Going in confidence, dangerous here. Gumbleton's got it, and he's well within range.
Gumbleton, let's take a look at his set shot kick here.
It's iffy.
It is the best.
That looks all right. That looks very nice. And the Bombers are out by 22 points.
Nice lead from Gumbleton. Went back with the fly. He's taken a big hanger. Like his athleticism, it's still an awkward drop. It looks a little hit or miss. That one happened to fall.
Enter from the 50-meter arc. Fletcher kicks towards it. And that is a soaring mark. Taken by Gumbleton.
How exciting is that for Bomber fans who have been waiting to see this man? That is a great
not paid. And it might be costly, that interesting decision. Gumbleton across the body. Five blues, but Langan got the spot.
He comes back towards Hill, diving at the ball, Stanton. Well done, bounces to his feet, kicks it down inside the forward 50. Windelick, amazing, don't tell me. Gumbleton kicks the goal. That's how easy it is.
But Gumbleton's got the free kick. So already they are dominating the midfield, and it's worrying signs for the Hawks. Gumbleton kicks it around the corner. It's a beauty.
Air gave Essendon the chance to post their first major.
Oh, short from the sun. Big grab that Gumbleton.
And he didn't waste the chance.
Goalkeeping style doesn't matter if you kick it straight. And he gets his first.
Next month's World Cup.
Yes. Gumbleton off the deck. Puts it up high. And Hurlich takes off. Handles Zaharakis, handled on the top, Gumbleton, it's against the flow.
The ball. Chain of handballs ends up with Hurley, and his kick finds Gumbleton. Will he have a shot?
And also drops it from a high point.
Converting at 53% this year. Never looked like missing.
McVeigh looks for Gumbleton, who simply lost his marker.
Well,
he stretched the margin to 18 points. When he comes, when he gets it.
Bounce, two bounces. He's a little cumbersome. Then he kicks it long and hard and high. Gumbleton, you betcha. She can take a mark.
It's a good reach, hasn't he?
Stretches the margin. An emerging talent, isn't he? He's got it home. He's careful on the boot. He's kicked two, and the Bombers are away again.
Myers, terrible kick. Gosh, their kicking has been poor tonight. High ball, Gumbleton. Gumbleton launches himself and takes the mark 25 metres out. And the future looks pretty bright. This boy can take him out. Back from adversity, Gumbleton's got three.
To control possession as Jake Melksham's kick was spot on to give Scott Gumbleton his first.
The crumb by Windelick, long ball, Gumbleton! Oh, what a beauty! He really is a flyer. That was as good as he's taken, and he has taken a few good ones. That was magnificent and held it all.
Bombers back in front with 12 to go.
Crowd rise as he rises to the moment. He got it to McVeigh, wide to the pocket. Gumbleton, two grabs. It gives it off. Montrese opens the angle end. Instant reply.
Cunnington inside out. Centering kick, top of the square. Almost knocked by McIntosh. Knocked away. Gumbleton outside of the boot. If it bounces, it's there. That is brilliant.